Hola Mis Bonitas, so this is my Ipsy for October unboxing. So this is what the bag looks like. Now here's my mini rant beginning. I had actually turned in some points to get some free products, and so I guess I had emailed because when I received my actual bag, it was like taped closed, but it had come open. So I had emailed in regards to Ipsy about it, and what they said is what they do is they package the bag up for like your normal monthly subscription, and if you purchase anything with your points, they reopen up the bag, put the items in there, and then tape it closed. So what had happened is they did that, and unfortunately the tape came undone, and one of the items was missing. So I'm actually waiting for that to come to me. But the item that I used my points, I got two of them. One was a face mask, and then this is the Visante Brighten Up Enzymatic Face Rejuvenator, so it's an exfoliating cleanser. So this was 350 points, and then the other item, which was the face mask, was 350. So I'm a little bit disappointed that that's actually how it's done in regards to putting, sealing up the bag and getting your product. So it's something to keep in mind if you have Ipsy. So let's get into the rest of the bag. So this was actually out of the bag, and this is a sample of the It Cosmetics Bye Bye Pores Pressed. So it's a little mini one, and I actually have the full size of this, so I'm just gonna hold on to this. I might give it to my mom, I might give it to a friend, I just might hold on to it, I'm not quite certain. So the next item in the bag, and now I actually looked at the spoilers, so I actually emailed and got that one. I chose to get that one. The next item is from Neon & Company. It's treatment oil. It's supposed to bring dull hair, dry hair back to life. It's supposed to help with frizz and shine and to keep the flyaway. So this is the item. So it's a hair product. 30 milliliters. I had recently changed my profile a little bit, so I wanted to work a little bit more on hair. So that's why I actually put this. So I'm actually kind of glad that I have a hair oil because I have used up a couple other ones. The next item is from Context. It is the Vitamin C All Day Eye Cream. I've never heard of this actual brand before. So I'm interested to try it out. It is 0.5 ounces. I'm currently using different eye cream. So when that eye cream is finished up, I'll use this one because I still am using different skincare. The idea here is I actually have been saving the entire Shiseido line. I have everything from the face wash, the eye cream, moisturizer, softener, all that jazz, like a night cream. But I want to use up all my other stuff first before actually using that. So this will be one of the items that I can actually use up. This is the actual card with the bag. And this is spellbound. And it just is, in my defense, the moon was full and I was left unsupervised. Because the bag is red and then it has a little bat on it. And the last two items, this is from Luna by Luna, and it looks like Alara is the name, and it looks like it is a lip pencil, so Alara is the name, and it looks like a pink color. I'm not going to keep this. I'm probably going to either put it in a bag to give to someone else, but I have so many other lip colors really similar to this, so I feel like I'm not going to actually keep this one, unfortunately. It's been really hit or miss for like lip products, especially with Ipsy, so I just put I want lip products, and that's a so-so product. And the last item is from Hey Honey. It's a Treat and Treat. This is the Active Cream Concealer, and is for normal to dry. It is 0.27 ounces. This is what it looks like. I have recently got a different concealer. I'm trying to finish up one, but I don't know if this color is going to work for me or not. Let's see. Not possibly. It might be more of like a actual like spot treater versus like a brightener underneath the eyes. So we can try this out. So anyway, those are my products for my Ipsy bag for October. Sorry, I seem a little bit like meh. I'm having a little bit of a hard time breathing today. I think it might be allergy related. So taking like deeper breaths hurts a little bit the lungs. Anyways, that's it for me. I hope you guys have a great day. And if you have Ipsy, let me know what you got in your bag. I actually decided to, for November, put the bag on hold, so I won't be getting one in November at all, so you won't see an update for the subscription. I haven't decided if I'm gonna fully cancel yet. I know I've been like on the edge about it, so I decided I'll skip a month and then see if I really want the box or not, or bag rather. So that's it. I hope you guys have a great day. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.